Time for 96.7 YesFM Entertainment News.
Justin Bieber is going to space.
He is going to be a believer not.
Oh. Yeah, well, I say good riddance, man. Bieber and his manager are the latest two to join the crew of Virgin Galactic's mission to space, which will set them each back a cool $250,000. About Virgin Galactic, Wikipedia, the most reliable source, says they're a company within Virgin's group, you know, the music company, the cell phone company. Yeah.
Right.
That is planning to provide suborbital space flights to space tourists, suborbital launches for space science missions, and orbital launches for small satellites. So basically, they're going to send a whole bunch of celebrities into space and try to make some big bucks on it. The company's probably trying to put Bieber on an early flight as soon as they can, so they can get other believers to spend their parents' hard-earned cash to send them into space.
No,
I'll do it.
No,
if I had kids.
No.
If you care about your kid, if you care about me, Dad, you'll put me up in space.
How much?
$250,000.
No.
Okay.
No. All right. Kim Kardashian's divorce is final.
Yeah,
and she's not out dating or anything, though.
No, she's not. Yeah. But she's giving away the goods for free.
Wait, what?
Yeah, she's exposed herself to the rest of the world, kind of. A Lab Art Gallery in L.A. now has on display a statue of a nude and pregnant Kim Kardashian. It's been sculpted by the same guy who did that nude pregnant Britney on a bearskin rug a few years back. No word on what Kanye thinks about the whole thing, though.
You know, I think I've got that Britney on the bearskin rug thing on my wall. Because I have to go home and have some guests over and do a lot of...
That's like a conversation starter.
Yeah.